A Ukrainian military transport plane has been shot down in the eastern city of Luhansk by pro-Russian separatists, Ukraine's defense ministry says. Several people are reported dead, though the exact number is still unclear. Describing the rebels as terrorists, Ukrainian officials said the separatists had deliberately targeted the aircraft.